Good morning and welcome. I'm Michael Slater, and back again, it's James Taylor.
Morning, Slats. These two sides don't seem evenly matched on paper, but we could be in for a surprise. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Well, James, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. Over now to the captains for the toss. Interesting call here to bat first. This doesn't look like the best pitch for it. The right-arm pace bowler is coming. Prince, the right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. All gorillas stay on 3 for 171. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the.
The batsman's happy to let that one go through. Great delivery.
Waiting.
wicket, 3 for 179. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Going to have a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Not sure why they're appealing.
A tidy over. It's a maiden. That's a really big session. They'd be talking tactics over the break, I'm sure. Declare or just bat on.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Colombo Crusaders will be very happy with that over. Their score moves to none. Colombo Crusaders are now none for 12.
And he's off the mark with that one. Colombo Crusaders stay on none for 20. Ouch, that looked nasty.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Ends the over and the score hasn't moved. The right arm pace bowler is... Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Two runs added.
What? Yep.
Didn't middle it. But they'll get some runs. And two runs added. The bowler being punished in that over, Colombo Crusaders. None for 30. Power and precision in that shot.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Well run. That's four. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Two runs off that delivery. Colombo Crusaders had a good over there, taking the score to none for... Colombo Crusaders, ticking the score over well there, moving to none for 47. Colombo Crusaders move on now to none for 50.
Yep.
Good effort, 4 runs.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well.
Good defensive shot, no way through. That's a bit of an expensive over. Colombo Crusaders, none for 57. Thank you.
That's four. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Colombo Crusaders ticking the score over well there, moving to none for 60. Not the best running between the wickets, but safely back. The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. So the last over of the day about to be bowled here. No getting past that fielder. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the Paddington end.
Good delivery there. That had the batsman defending. Plays that defensively. Good ball. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
They'll get three. The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. Good shot. Good timing. And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Colombo Crusaders add 4 runs in that over, taking the score to none for 83.
Yep.
Well played. Solid shot, goes for 4.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Need better communication, or this could end badly. The bowler being punished in that over, Colombo Crusaders, none for 96. Good over that. Colombo Crusaders, none for 97.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good running. That's 3. Picks the gap perfectly. 4 runs there, super shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Colombo Crusaders will be very happy with that over. Their score moves to none for 100 and... Colombo Crusaders are now none for 107.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Colombo Crusaders move their score to none for 110. No ball, just overstepping the line there. The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Right there. Yep.
Delivery draws the edge.
Right there, yep.
Nice stroke there.
And two runs added. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Split decision there. The throw goes to the wrong end and the batsman will get back safely. He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Oh no, thrown to the wrong end and let the chance go begging. They get back for two. Bit expensive that over. Colombo Crusaders. None for 130. Going with spin now.
good delivery there that had the batsman defending.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Two run.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
He had a split second to decide which end to throw to. Bad luck, could have had a wicket at the other end. Two runs added. He isn't the fastest player out there, but gets 50. End of the over, five runs coming from it. Colombo Crusaders, none for 135.
Oh, good shot.
And two runs added to the scoreboard. Ends the over. Colombo Crusaders. None for 130. Whoa, where was that going? Wide called. Great catch, quick reaction and safe hands.